This is Crytek's Tech here. So today we are going to do the gaming review of Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus.
This is basically a series of videos where you can see the detailed gameplay and quality for each and every game. You can watch either of these videos in series and you will know in the final video how the battery performs.
Now let's start with Asphalt 9.
What I forgot is better than whatever they remember. Never mind, I'm off it, it's quiet form. Time to put the temper tent to the quiet corner. We'll be right back.
shadows shed. It's a dog eat dog world. Every dog has a day.
Running at 60 FPS all the time.
You can see the battery is at 44% and it's at 39.4 degrees Celsius. It feels pretty warm in the hand.
Let's check the graphic quality. Now changing the visual quality to the highest.
Here we go, here we go. It's about time that we set it off.
Don't ask them, what do he know? What I forgot is better than whatever they remember. Never mind, I'm off it, it's quiet form. Time to put the temper tantrums to the quiet corner.
fear, yeah, it's written on my lips. Sipping on a cold one, waiting for the rinse. Woke up with an almond, had it on my wrist. Lightweight, coming, will it drop? I can see the fear, yeah, it's written on the wall. Who you gonna trust when the killer is the cop? Fire in my bloodstream, water in my lips. Waiting on...
Thank you. Blow my mind, blow my mind, blow my mind, blow my mind. I found a
battery is at 33% after half an hour of Asphalt 9 gameplay. It's at 38.3 degrees Celsius, which is pretty warm in the hand. The battery has reduced to 21%, which is high compared to other games that we played so far. But considering there was no lag or frame drop throughout the whole gameplay, is a testament of how Note 10 Plus still holds up in the gaming department. And there is a high to moderate throttling going on in the phone. Next is Grid Auto Sport on Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus.